Welcome to A Day in My Life as a Busy College Student. Today has a full schedule in store, so we kick it off with a short little 2 mile run. Nothing better than a crispy fall morning in St. Louis. After showering up, it's time for a quick breakfast. Now things start to get a little intense. I strap on the old Heelys and I zoom to campus at the speed of light. On campus, I work on grading some papers for a class that I'm TAing. The only class of the day is macroeconomics, piece of cake. After zipping back home, it's time for me to catch up on my emails and get some work done. It's snack time. I bake up some protein bar chocolate chip cookies and add a little bit of flaky salt. Now I have a quick meeting with one of my professors and then I make some pizzas with a couple of pledges. Now it's time to log in to get some work done for my internship. Then I head back to campus to help a couple underclassmen with interview prep. For dinner, I head to my business fraternity South Asian cultural dinner. To wrap up the day, I head home and rip a quick take-home quiz. Like I said, macroeconomics. Piece of cake. Good night.